My name is Zahid Hamid and I represent Right Choice Home and Away. We started life in Britain as Euromedical Tours in 2006 as an outbound healthcare travel facilitator and patient advocacy, and in 2010 founded the intrabound and inbound Right Choice UK. And this year, earlier, we merged both of them to be known as Right Choice Home and Away. Very glad to be here at B2B Encounters. I have participated in B2B Encounters earlier. This is my second time, and I think I was encouraged by the first event to find my way here to participate in the second event, because I think there are certain distinct features that B2B events bring to healthcare travel forums, and one of them is having an objective, very clearly stated objective, and an agenda that supports that objective. I think they are very responsive to the hospitals and clinics and doctors that they bring to the event to interface with the buyers, to make for a very purposeful exchange of ideas. And the variety is just right, the mix is just right, and the time allocated, I think, satisfies it quenches the thirst of people to get the information that they're looking for, and for this side, as far as the hospitals, etc., are concerned, to make sure that they're getting value for money out of the event. The brainstorming session brought together some very good minds, and it was a large reservoir of ideas, of new thoughts, new trends in this industry, which is now maturing. And I think the best thing to come out of that was that we are now addressing those very issues that remained unaddressed, that remained out of the focus, out of the picture. It was the things you never spoke about, you would rather forget than talk about. But we are talking about them amongst ourselves because these are life situations that confront us all the time. So the brainstorming was a very educative interchange, and a very welcome addition to the B2B Encounters agenda.